It's a hockey night in Central Ohio, and here at Nationwide Arena, the Blue Jackets playing host to the Detroit Red Wings. Marinsky will get there first ahead of Mantha. Larkin can't get a stick on it. Back come the Jackets. Cross ice coming with speed. Here comes Atkinson. Walks in, tries to tuck it home, and just missed the mark.
Flicked it across. Cam Atkinson with speed as he cut to the middle. Off this faceoff, see what they do. But Seth, one of the best shots on the team, according to the goaltenders.
One-timer there. Howard the save. Rebound on the slide. Off the glove of Jimmy Howard as Werenski just walked down the main street. Got a quality shot away, but able to bat it out of the air and away from the net was Howard. Vanek steers it back to Wenberg, who is tied up. Nyquist edges across the line. Quick attempt there off the blocker of Bobrovsky. Scores from the left wing boards. Zetterberg let it fly, and it's 1-0. Bobrovsky can't believe that puck got behind him.
Here's the initial shot. Blocker save into the corner. Sergei comes across, and he waves at it on the way by. It's almost like he can't believe it. Comes across, so this puck's put back towards the net high. Looked like it was going over the net.
Wenberg walks out. Jones, cross ice, right back to Seth. Screen set by Dubois, scores! Power play goal! We're tied at one, and the Jackets still have a power play for a minute 45.
It's a fake shot to start. Now the pass is coming. What a heads-up play by Seth. Down on the back door, he knows he's got a weapon down there in Atkinson. And the man who's usually the shooter puts that in a perfect spot and connects with Cam.
Bouncing puck in the corner. That's Cronwall. Tossed behind the net. Stepping up, David Savard. Puck settled down by Bjorkstrand. All kinds of traffic in front of the Detroit net. Here's a shot off the goalpost. Howard never saw it, and it's out of play.
He gets around that puck, flips the wrist. There's a great look at it. Awful attest to. And Dubois in the middle.
Six goals in those eight games, 22 on the year. Centering pass. It's into the net. Sergei Bobrovsky slid across the ice. The net dislodged, but the puck crossed the line first. Referee signals a goal, and Detroit leads 2-1.
Stick on stick here, but it's speed that supports on the same side of the ice. And as the Blue Jackets get on the wrong side of that puck, a perfect pass. Backhand one-time shot goes in.
Great point. Cross the line. Calvert fires towards the net. Puck chipped away. Back at the point. Ian Cole on here from Milano. Traffic in front of Howard. Moving in, shot. Howard able to fight that one off. A little more than 30 seconds left in the power play. Wings come out to center. Zetterberg in full flight down the left wing. Zetterberg across the goal mouth and in. A goal mouth pass and then sent home for his second goal. Bertuzzi able to beat Bobrovsky. 3-1 Detroit.
Nice little move there by Zetterberg to beat two players. And as he does that, inside he moves, and then everyone thinks he's too close to that goal line to make the pass, but no, he makes it through two defenders, and Bobrovsky has to come across, and Bertuzzi's got two here tonight.
Jackets with a power play goal as well, their only goal in the first period. Bertuzzi. Zetterberg in front, Nyquist, second power play goal. It's 4-1 Detroit.
They pull all of the attention to the middle of the ice, and as all the blue jerseys collapse to the middle, it's a backhand flick. And right there, Nyquist, he's got an open net, an opportunity that he takes advantage of.
Touch pass in full flight. Here come the wings again. Dylan Larkin had his pocket picked by his good buddy there, Werenski. Jackets march in. Mark Letestu in the left wing fires, and the glove save of Jimmy Howard, he will hold.
Letestu, he knows he's got Broadhurst going to the net, tries to shoot, maybe pick a spot or get a rebound there.
The referee, Gord Dwyer. Larkin backhands it out to neutral ice. Puck picked up here by Dubois. Panarin will cross the line. Atkinson on the right wing. Shot by Panarin. Savard chops it ahead. Goes off the stick of Dubois. Played Atkinson for Panarin. Off the goalpost. Rebound. Howard just getting back to position in time as the Jackets looked at a gaping wide open net.
Panarin shoots. That puck bouncing around. Dubois gets a rolling puck. He wants to make it happen. He thinks he missed an opportunity there, but he's that type of guy.
Jackets win the faceoff. They're 1-for-2 on the power play. Quick shot scores! Atkinson with a second power play goal of the night.
Coach Blashill is going to challenge goaltender interference here. Lemberg skates here. You see Howard kind of dips his head down into the back of Wennberg. I don't know.
They're reviewing the play, calling the ice stands. We have a good goal.
Yeah.
The 24 at the timeout.
Of Cronwell. Atkinson spins and turns. Hands it to Seth Jones. Back to Atkinson. Wennberg in front. Off a goal post. Second post here for the Blue Jackets this period.
Puck's rolling. He understands the importance of getting that thing on net.
Throws it behind the net. Boone Jenner is there. Milano to play. Milano back to Bjorkstrand. Howard on the edge of the blue paint. Quick shot. Another goal post. This one the crossbar. Bjorkstrand with a wicked wrist shot. Off the goal post and the side of the net there. Murray will try again. Jack Johnson, left wing pass broken up by Zetterberg. Nyquist will drop it back for Zetterberg. Quick shot, gloved and held. What a year he is having. Across the line, little give and go. Werenski can't make the play. DeKeyser is there defending. Stepping up, firing a shot. Howard juggles but recovers.
But it feels like they've got something going on the pursuit of that puck.
There, a little discussion there during the stoppage in play with Jack Johnson. Dubois, Panarin the one-timer, went off the heel of a stick. Jones there at the point, onto Werenski, who hustles to it. Far side, Mantha is there. Bjorkstrand tried to thread the needle and throw it in front for Dubois. Bjorkstrand gets it back. Quick shot, save, rebound, scores! The puck trickles in. Zach Werenski should get credit for this one. And the Jackets are back to within one.
And Sonny might have poked it just before it did. There's Zach, there's a shot. There, yeah, it was going in. Sonny took that out and cleaned it up.
From Joe Hicketts, he'll send it cross ice. Seth Jones in front of Zetterberg. Zetterberg able to edge it to the corner. Hustles to it. Nyquist in front. Unable to get a stick on it. Erickson the shot. Rebound. Moved up and out. Ricochets to the right point. Daly can't keep it in. Wings have got to clear the zone. Up the left wing wall. Half of the seal. Wrist shot. Bobrovsky. Kick save. Left back. Drops it back. Panarin. Across the line. Panarin. Save. Rebound. Scores!
Well, Artemi Panarin does it himself. Cuts to the middle of the ice. Gets his own rebound. And tucks it past Jimmy Howard.
Andre Dubois. Back to Bjorkstrand. Fires. High glove side. Bjorkstrand knocks the Advocator down. Strong on the wall there. In front. Dubois scores! The Blue Jackets come from a 4-1 deficit to win this one dramatically in overtime. They kill off a penalty, and then Pierre-Luc Dubois with the game winner.
The poise of the rookie, top shelf, huge goal here at Nationwide Arena, and what a comeback by the Columbus Blue Jackets. And yeah, Torts, that feels good.